not have any right to take your individual criminal justice department, so.
I guess this is more of a complicated issue than I thought. I just thought it was just generally understood that marriage was between a man and a woman, one man, one woman. To complicate the issue, I guess I'm missing something. It's sort of been a part of my being, part of my principles, and I assume that everybody lives by the same principles that I do. That's great. Basically, I like to say, I don't feel it's a complicated issue. It's a very black and white issue. Thank you.